Hi, welcome to Vendici Properties Local Area Guide. Today we're going to focus on the area of Quinta de Mar. Quinta de Mar is located between Val de Lobo and Quinta del Lago with absolutely stunning beach access, so close to everything and yet quiet. Quinta de Mar would be described as a mini resort. There's no official reception area, but it does, however, have great 24-hour security. The residents have arranged to upgrade its communal sports facilities, which is going to be happening over the next 6 months. The public areas and infrastructure are maintained by Infra Quinta, which is the council up in Lule. Planning regulations are governed by the Lule Camera, which is the local planning authority. There are 39 standalone villas within Quinta de Mar. Of that, four of them are actually on double plots with guest houses. Very, very nice, and recently transacted at 2.25. In addition to the standalone villas, right at the entrance of Quinta de Mar, there are 14 apartments. This would be considered an exclusive area, what we would consider a stockbroker belt, etc. It has excellent walking distance to Ancow Beach and the shack at Quinta del Lago Lake. As you already know, in Vendici Properties, we like to specialise in providing up-to-date and accurate information. What I have in front of you here is an example of sample running costs for a four-bed villa in Quinta de Mar. There's fixed costs and then you get into the variable costs. That obviously depends on whether it's going to be holiday home or permanent home, etc, etc. These would be considered as accurate as we can, but obviously variable depending on usage. Let's go for a drive around Quinta de Mar. Please see below the current pricings for transactions on properties within Quinta de Mar. These are dated for autumn 2018. There are currently four standalone villas for sale in Quinta de Mar at the moment, despite what you may see some agents advertising. They have asking prices ranging from 1.2 to 2.3. The most recent transaction was 2.3 for a south-facing three-bed with annex on a double plot. Due to the lack of stock at the moment, these prices we see is firming over the coming months. The best deal by far in the market at the moment would be Quinta de Mar number 19, transaction at 1.2, with the potential to add a fourth bedroom and extend the kitchen. All of the villas in Quinta de Mar sit on large plots with nice elevation. They've also been really well built. There are no Quinta de Mar apartments for sale at the moment. If there is, trust us, we'll let you know. Watch this space. Thank you for watching our local area guide about Quinta de Mar. If you want to know any more information about Quinta de Mar or the surrounding areas, running costs, purchasing prices, things like that, just give us a call or email me, Rebecca@vendiciproperties.com. We're always happy to help.